Hello everyone, today ma'am will take your English class and ma'am will teach you how to make small q. How to make small q? Repeat along with ma'am and look at the notebook everyone. First, ma'am will teach you how to make capital Q. For capital Q, you have to make a circle, start with red line till the black line and you have to make a small slanting line. This is capital Q. Now for small q, you have to use two middle lines. Two middle lines, you have to make a standing line from black line to red line. Very good. After that, you have to make a left hand curve in two middle lines. After that, you have to make a small slanting line. This is small q. Once again, look at the notebook everyone. You have to use three lines. First, you have to make a standing line till the red line, started with black line. After that, you have to make a small curve, right hand curve. After that, you have to make a small slanting line up. This is small q. Q for queen, q for quilt. After q, which letter has come? Yes, the letter r. R, first we'll make capital R. For capital R, we always start with red line. Red line till the black line. Make a standing line. After that, half circle. Yes, close it. And after that, a slanting line. This is capital R. R for rose. R for rabbit. For small r, we use two middle lines. Two middle lines make a small curve. Make a small standing line till the black line. After that, make a small, one more small curve. Yes, this is small r. Once again, you have to make a small curve. Then the small standing line. After that, one more small curve. This is small r. R for rabbit, R for rat. After r, which letter has come? S. S for sun, S for ship. For capital S, we have to use three lines. Three lines. We always start with red line. Make a left hand curve. After that, the right hand curve. This is capital S. For small s, we have to use two middle lines. Make a left hand curve. After that, small. Now for small s, you have to use two middle lines. Two black lines. We always use middle lines for small s. We have to make left hand curve. After that, the right hand curve. Small s. S for sun. S for ship. After s, which letter has come? T. T for tiger. T for tree. For tree, look at the notebook everyone. We always use red line. We always start with red line. Make a sleeping line for capital T. And after that, make a standing line till the black line. This is capital T. T for tiger. For small t, we always use red line till the black line. Make a standing line. After that, you have to make a small curve. After that, you have to make a sleeping line. This is small t. T for tiger. Once again, look at the notebook. You have to make a standing line, red to black, and after that you have to make a small curve. After that, make a small sleeping line. This is small t. T for tiger. Once again, you always use red line till the black line. Make a standing line and the small curve and the small sleeping line. T. T for tiger. Q for quill. Q for queen. R for rabbit. R for rabbit. S for sun. T for tiger. Bye bye kids. I hope you all are enjoyed this video. We'll meet in next video. Bye bye.